Pedo dance.
I didn't mean to give it this name, guys. I'm sorry.
Pedo dance.
Oh shit.
Wow. Oh, what the fuck? How'd you just this spawn back in here?
I went through the floor of the ship.
The ship's fucking eclipsed.
We're gonna shut the lights off.
I say fuck the first day, dude.
Shut the lights off.
Do not get closer to that giant.
Shut the lights off. He doesn't see a thing. Hey, buddy.
Here.
Can we leave?
I didn't hear it.
There's dogs out, too.
Get back in.
Close the door.
Close the fucking door. You dog! Nope, turret. No way I just snagged that, dude. Alright.
Fuck you, turret. There is nothing this way.
Something over there.
Turret!
Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh!
Oh, it's one of our
bones. Oh, fuck! Oh no, man. Why is there so many turrets in this hallway?
Turrets?
Oh my god, dude. Dude, there's no way. I've never seen so many turrets in one building.
Bravo 6 going dark.
I hope he's down there. Oh, there's another one down. Dude, there's so many of them out.
Do we go back?
Why is your body like that? Oh, we're not looking good. Nope, fucking way. Nope.
Somebody just died.
Alright, last one to stay alive wins.
Yeah, I'm sure that laser pointer's gonna do a whole lot. This is fucked.
It's on, motherfucker.
Why is he looking at me? Can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Oh. Oh, whoa, I got a face hugger on me. Uh-oh. That's not cool.
Me, bro.
No, what the fuck? I have a face hugger on me, bro. No. What the fuck? Dude, I can't even see him kill me. Lame. Well, shit.
Nico won.
I won. All right, we'll see.
I saw an exit, and I'm going for it.
All right, guys, over here, follow the lights.
So this is what it's like in North Dakota.
This is more Ohio vibes.
Now we're in Toronto. Look at this.
Damn, oh, it's nice in here, bro.
Yeah, it's kind of nice until the. Cha-ching!
Let's go.
Bring this back right now.
I have like $100 worth of shit.
Yeah, I have a cash register and I'm bringing this back now while there's no giants.
You have inventory space?
I do.
Here's a couple things you can try and bring back.
We're at 395. That's a good first run. Let's just wait for Caden. Oh, I think Jamin died. Caden's carrying his body.
Everything okay? Oh, okay. Got it. Everything's okay.
I found him dead next to a turret.
I turned the corner and got fucking getted.
Yeah,
they got
I saw
too,
him.
Like they got too fucked, man.
Dude, I turned the corner and I just see an orange light and I was like, what's that? And just... Ooh,
Rubik's Cube. Never gonna solve that.
Oh my god. Clown horn on me.
Ooh!
I also got a hair dryer.
I got a laser pointer.
I got some teeth.
death. Oh. Death. Death.
Dude,
death.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Same light the fucking turret had, you bastard. You scared me.
I'm at 701, so yeah, we destroyed our quota.
Wee woo.
Wee woo.
Somebody come here for his flashlight and his walkie. I got his body.
Someone died.
Caden got fucking gatted.
Turret?
Yep. I think Jamin got gatted too. I see his body here.
Alright. Did you bring it out? Is this what am I looking at it? Well, you're coming home with me, buddy.
No, that's Caden's. I got Jamin's.
We gotta take this shit and then we gotta come back and pick up what we got and then...
Like...
Go!
That was close.
Yeah. Good times.
Eren Jaeger. Hey, come back here, pussy! Come back here! I love the foghorn. We should get this immediately. Uh-oh. Fuck is he gonna do against the foghorn? Oh, fuck! He took our foghorn! Hey.
It's like the Spider-Man meme.
March, huh?
Oh shit,
we can ball.
Bro, that's 135.
Damn, yeah, we're grabbing that. Stupid bees, I'm fucking balling.
Stupid bees, you're making me look bad.
OBS up instead.
There's our ninja back door.
Hey.
Oh. Oh, fuck.
I was looking through the window. Stand back, man.
I don't think this is a good idea.
It's a dead end anyways. We're chilling.
Be very careful getting back on the ship. Don't use a ladder, just jump over the fence.
Where'd Caden go?
I think he's cooking still. Yeah, he is.
Alright. Good news, fellas. I found an axle. Bad news. The shadow man almost fingered my axle.
Nice.
Alright, there's still an engine by the front door.
I'll be back.
Run, Nico. Hurry.
I'm on this journey. By myself. Alone in the woods. Engine. Nice. 16-pound engine. Ah, blue rabbit. Close.
That dog came as soon as you left.
That's unfortunate.
And I tried to shut the door before it could come in, but it came in and ate my face. Caden needs to go. Yeah, Caden needs to go.
No beehive. He's thinking about it. That's going to be such a journey, man.
I do not know yet.
How's it going?
Watch out, Nico.
There's plenty of turrets. Okay, so the only way we can go is the turret way.
Which, I mean, we probably have enough to meet quota, guys. Oh, you're not lying when you say they're, like, right through the door.
Yeah. I guess we can just walk past him,
Buddy, my wife died. Mine did, too.
Mine's not. A light year. Nope. No.
Yeah. this is the part where we fucking leave.
I'm looking at him.
Okay, can you shine the beam for me? I'll look at him. Alright, come on. Do your jump and then shot. Look at him and shine the beam for me when you're over there. Yeah. Are you looking that way?
I'm also looking
yeah,
that way.
Yeah, yeah.
Shine the beam, shine the beam.
Oh, fuck! I can't believe we just lost first quota.
We have one, two keys to sell.
Maybe he'll be happy with that.
Is this all?
Please forgive us. Please say you're happy.
He didn't even give us money for them. He's like, fuck you guys.
What the fuck? Fuck. Well, this is how it ends. My fate. My dignity dies here. Yeah.
Now, Kirby, I've never been much of an anal man, but when I see your little pink butthole, it changes my mind.
What?
Mind.
What?
1738. What's up, guys?
There's a downstairs here. There's a paint. Hey, where? Hey, come here, come here.
Where are you?
You're coming closer. Hey, I got a painting in my hands. Oh, there's a landmine right there. There's a key, there's a key. Grab that. I say let's go back before we get lost down here.
Yeah, I was already gonna say I have no idea how to get back to there anyways, so I hope you do.
Well, you see.
I feel like it was over.
I feel
this
like.
Way, wasn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, look at that.
I got a painting.
Oh, shit, dude. And there's a cube over here. Guys, we need to make our way back. Does anybody know how to do that?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not far at all.
Monsters are gonna start spawning.
I can see your fucking ass.
Yeah?
Yeah. Fucking turn around. Your fucking ass is hanging out.
Is it really?
Follow music box.
How do I leave? How do I leave?
This way. This way. This music. Way.
Nolan, follow my voice.
Following voice. No more voice.
No, 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 no. This way. This way.
Which way?
Turn around. Come back. Come back. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming.
We gotta get out.
We gotta go, man.
We gotta get out of here.
Keep it. Keep
shine
it.
Your light on it.
Yeah. Oh my god, it is out.
You and their lads.
What?
What?
Or who the fuck took that? Who took that? I thought that was you.
It's just Zach.
Why isn't he moving?
Did Zach die right away? What happened? Okay, I'm going in.
I think the teleporter kills you when you go through it, because Zach died right there. The killer took the teleporter, and he's fucking dead.
Huh. Well, we'll just put it in the corner.
How many more will it take?
Hey, Caden, you want to grab a beehive with me?
There's a beehive.
112.
Bet. You might want to get in the ship, Nico.
Yeah.
I'm coming towards you.
What the fuck?
Shit. Oh no, he grabbed me.
Oh. I was not trying to play peekaboo with that giant.
Dog, what a clutch.
Dude, that giant was not
I'm not ringing bell.
One person ring bell. Done.
Someone died. Fucking did shit.
I trap into the bloody bottoms is underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks.
Oh, fuck.